One thing that I didn't tell you yesterday, because maybe we were running out of time and you didn't ask me. So remember, it says only one figure, right? You can have one figure, but you must have a figure legend. You know what is figure legend, right?
Yes.
So that when someone read this legend, it explains the graphs. All right, this is called figure legend. So be careful, titles is different. Figure legend is different. Even if I don't read your protocols, if I just look at your figures and the figure legend, what you have described the figures, so it's a self-explanatory things. That means people sometimes don't have time. You just want to see, oh, what is this graph? It's written there. All right, you don't have time to go back to the methodology, go back to this one. All right, so I show you one example. There are many examples, but make sure that you have them, okay? Otherwise, you lose one. It's not a title. It's explaining the graphs. What is the graph is about? What is happening there? Okay.
I'm making them really short so I can post them. Okay.